welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be having a look at, well, we're going to be having a look at another one of my cameras. In the other video, we did this camera. Be sure to check this video out on that camera. But today we're going to be having a look at the Zeiss iKON camera. At first, you'll notice that it's very small and compact. It's got quite a lot of settings and stuff. And quite nice, but if you don't know what you're doing with this one, then you won't have a clue how to, you know, make it work. So, you got your viewfinder here. As you can see, it's quite good. And then, wait, just give us later. This comes up for the viewfinder. You just have a look through, like so. It's quite a nice viewfinder. And, but if you know the, this is how you take the pictures, but you can only take pictures when this is up, because if you push it down, you can, take a picture. Well, yeah. And, yeah. And then, I don't know about these settings, I don't really have a clue what to do, but there is a setting there, and it's just got some words around there if you want to have a look. Please, in the comments, tell me what this one does, and that one does, please. Well, I think I know what this one does, but, you know, I don't exactly know. So, yeah. And then this back bit, this is where you look for to see how much film you've got. So, yeah. And this bit, this front bit opens up. So if you don't know how, then you get this, you pull it, so it's like that, and then you just pull it open. So yeah, that's that side. And then on this side, this is where you put your film. Oh yeah, you just wind that. And that's another little roller for it, and there's a roller where you, this is the roller where you put it in, and it just goes over there, your film goes under there, and then goes somewhere else. So yeah, that's that. So yeah. So this was the Zeiss iKON camera. There's not really much else to tell you about it. I mean, there's a stamp on there, kind of, if you want to have a look at that. But that's about it. So yeah, in the next video I'll be doing another camera. But yeah, that was the Zeiss iKON camera. And yeah, be sure to watch the next video, like and subscribe for more, and press that notification bell down below, so you get notified of all my videos. And yeah, see you in the next video.